What is going on, everyone? It's Super here, and welcome to another Injustice 2 video. And this one is probably going to be very, very quick. It's just, to show you guys a little teaser at our first look at Hellboy's potential gear in Injustice 2. Before I do that, just want to say happy Halloween. Hope you guys are safe tonight. If you guys are going to any Halloween parties or, taking your kids out or trick-or-treating or going trick-or-treating yourself, have a safe time. And let me know down below what your Halloween costume is. So here we go. NetherRealm, the Injustice Twitter, actually tweeted out a happy Halloween or happy Halloween, for Hellboy themed, artwork here that looks absolutely gorgeous. Whoever, edited this is awesome because it looks really cool. But we got to see our first look at Hellboy's gear. Now, the first reply is like, make this gear official gear for Hellboy, and then the reply by Tyler Lansdowne is okay. So this is definitely going to be something that we're going to expect and see as far as gear for Hellboy. This is our like first look at some Hellboy gear, and as you guys see, he actually has his horns as part of his normal costume, because normally his horns are cut off, but with the different gear, we're going to be able to see his horns be actually like, intact, complete, which is something that I really, really wanted in the game. We get to see whenever Hellboy goes into trait, he actually grows, like flame horns. They're not actually like physical horns, but he grows the flame horns, and he has a crown. So with the horns intact completely, it'll make sense because, he doesn't need to grow any flame horns anymore. They just need to highlight his horns a little bit more, form where the flame would start, and then of course have his crown. It would, it would fit perfectly. So I'm very happy that they gave him complete horns. And as far as his look goes, he's got the cut off sleeves going right there. He has the ammunition going down across his chest. He has a cross for, in the middle of his belt. Instead of having like a big machete, it looks like he has a smaller knife, even though it's still big, like it's still a big knife. He has his gun there. This definitely is something that suits Hellboy like perfectly. He has the spiked, bicep bands and forearm bands, and it looks like his fist actually has like a little spike at the end. Wow, isn't it painful enough to get hit by the his Doom Fist? Isn't it painful enough to get hit by that, with his full strength? But now they included a giant spike right there at the end, just to, sweeten the deal a little bit, right? Just to make it hurt that little bit more. So this is our first look at Hellboy gear that's going to be coming in Injustice 2. Definitely expect a Watchtower live stream to happen maybe at the end of this week, maybe next Wednesday, who knows. Hopefully we get some information very, very soon about it. I was hoping, maybe in this tweet we got some information, but no, it's just like a happy Halloween, little theme for Hellboy, which looks awesome. I'm definitely going to use this as a thumbnail for a future Hellboy video down the road. So thank you guys so much for watching. Again, have a safe Halloween tonight, and I will see you guys next time. What's going on? It's Super here, and thank you for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys subscribe if you are not already. Also, check out any of these videos linked at the top. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.